A driver faces 6 months in jail for driving drunk during a deadly crash in Hamburg. A judge also sentenced 30-year-old Justin TRANE to 5 years probation following his time behind bars. Prosecutors say he hit another car at McKinley Parkway and Quince Drive. A 15-year-old girl in the other car died. TRANE pleaded guilty to vehicular manslaughter in the case.